Christopher Christensen, making a late winner must be a great feeling.
It's really nice. Also, to score 87th minute, 3-2, we don't have to do extra time, so it's perfect.
The first half wasn't the best half of the season. How do you watch that game? Because you were sitting on the bench, how do you see the game then?
Yeah, I learned from it. I made a mistake in the game. So, yeah, I'm still young, so yeah, I just learned from it and I have to be mentally strong. So today I get another chance, so it's nice to do something, give something back.
Yeah, it wasn't your best match against NAC, what you mean, but yeah, you come in and you score, so you give an answer.
Yeah, you know, you can't put yourself down if after one bad game. You have to keep on going. So yeah, it's really nice to score a goal today also.
Can you describe the feeling when you saw it was going in?
Yeah, it's just a relief. Also, you know, good cross, score a good striker goal, go first post, head. So it's really nice, yeah.
Did you learn it from Sol, going to the first post?
Yeah, actually we trained it a lot in training. So I also talked to him, asked him what to do in the box. So he's a really nice guy to learn how to score goals.
Now you're in the semi-finals. Do you prefer any opponent?
No, I just want to go to the final and win. So, yeah, I don't care.
It's the dream already, because it's only one match before the final.
Yeah, I don't know. I think we're still calm. It's of course nice to reach the semi-finals. We did it also last year, but we weren't lucky to lose against final then. But hopefully we can reach the final. I think it's really good for the club also.